Alright guys, what's up my guys, my name is Oscar Solis here, and welcome back to the video of Halo 5 Guardians walkthrough. And now, we are now gonna go to... We are now going to part 6, and we are now mission 7 in Reunion. We're back to Master Chief. So here we are, let's get this thing started.
Irene,
you there?
Come on,
we're
from nowhere,
then. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
sorry about that.
I already turned off the music.
Oh, alright. Oh, and guess what, guys? We got a new member who's speaking to us in my YouTube channel. His name is René Mejia, aka EQG Edits. Say hi to you guys, René.
What's up, guys?
Like, that's your channel, EQG Edits, right?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Well, he doesn't talk a lot like I do, or like my friend Miguel, like Mike Fails. You don't do that, talk a lot in the YouTube channel, René? Like, you only put short game clips?
Wait, what?
Like, you don't put short game clips like I talk a lot in YouTube channel?
Yeah, I don't really talk a lot in the YouTube videos, right?
In
YouTube. Mhm.
So you only put game clips, right?
Yep. I make edits, but since I broke my laptop, so I can't really do edits.
Man, that sucks.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see what's There you are.
Feel like
who was close call?
What are the Covenant doing here? They seem confused. I don't think they've been here at all.
Plus, he's a new member here, but he doesn't talk a lot, guys. And his gamer tag is AliCornelC. And some days he might come out in the video clips, like maybe GTA, and any videos he'll come out, like probably Minecraft, or any games he can come out. You can come out on YouTube one day, Renee, if you want. Like, I'll do game clips, so I could, so you could, they could see the video you're there, Renee, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
What are you bored of, René? No, son of a bitch. God dang it.
I
Could you come out one day if you want to go bowling, if you want to, Renee, on my YouTube channel? Well, that's only if you need a ride in case. Renee, you there? Oh, okay. Like, you can join bowling or movies if you want to. Only gaming videos or what? What the hell did he say? He said stupid chill. What? Oh, what happened? Target down.
Area clear. Move up.
And I guess he left.
Assuming we arrived in Cortana is on.
Don't worry about it, guys. He was just there for a little bit. And maybe it's gonna be posted on YouTube for later. So you can all meet René later. If you can see him one day. There it is.
Seems like we're supposed to.
That took 10 minutes fast. And here.
More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
The forerunners didn't take the Lima manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's media to the console.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
You keep going.
And here we are. Next one. Loading. Damn. It's gonna be hard way to go over there.
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in a slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Oh. Never mind. It's just a laser chill zone. No one falls down. And here's gonna be the cutscene, I think. Loading. And yeah, cutscene. It is the cutscene.
Yourself.
I am a warrior, sir. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your father's name. Will you learn before you were 117? Do you find it hard, your trusted companion? She keeps so much to herself.
Take me to Cortana.
Not just your companion. Come. Let us talk some more.
That was a short cutscene. Let me see. And yeah, we're still in Reunion right now. We're still Mission 7. Right now, I will make another video. Well, now we're gonna go see. We can see Cortana. You gotta be careful not to fall down.
I've come to bring her home.
One die. Where is he? Ha! Second one die. Locate Cortana. We get about like a few, 2 more minutes to finish this, and then we'll do the next part all together. Damn, it's the Guardian. Time. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh snap, oh snap. No, they're gonna die. No. A few more seconds and then we're gonna make another video. Okay, let's make another part. Three, two, one. Okay, we're back. Bitch!
Innocent.
Mom! one jump. Monsters. Come on, son of a bitch. Headshot, bitch. Eat this bitch. Thank you. ran out. Huh. Hovered. I hovered the left trigger. No! Shit! Son of a bitch! Damn it! Damn it. Run. Don't stay, run. Thank you. Now we need a few more enemies left. More enemies. Cortana's back. That was a close one.
By accessing the gateway,
okay.
The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence.
There you go.
Just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Cortana, why does the warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. The Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The stop you. You can fly these Zetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team, let's go.
Wow, I increased the right bumper. Where are the enemies? Oh my god, I didn't know that there's enemies in the middle. I didn't know that there are enemies. There it is. Let bumper decrease. Whoa. Why is that? Damn it. Disappeared. All good.
Nice line.
You're starting to get back. Yes. We got it. We're getting it. Uh-oh. Watch out.
Don't shoot.
No! All turrets down. I'm shooting. I got you, man. Don't worry. Time to go to the exit. Come on. We're getting here.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. Need to be the first mechanics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners.
And I'm cutting up another one.
I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.
Now the cutscene. Let's see how long this is gonna be, because I might do another video and that's it. Yep. That's it. Mission 7 completed.
Speak.
Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach Central Bios.
See you, Planet Side.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were a pony.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed the Leader of the
RP. So why didn't you?
Things changed.
Candle dies.
Black. I will steal the Civil War. This all goes sideways.
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Look, Spartan.
It almost again cutscene. Let's see how long is that one, cause in the less than a minute I'm finishing off. Oh yeah, that's it. Alright, that's it. So, part 6 is finished, and now we're gonna go. We're done with mission 7. Now we're gonna go to part 7, which is mission 8. Next up will be mission 8. See you guys later. Signing up. Bye.